Long is normally an adjective of some sorts, but that doesn't mean that every adjective is going to necessarily contribute to this list of attributes. So it's fine to have one and then discard it as not being relevant. Okay. You had single leaf, you have leaf counter, we have this ones that modify subtrees. There's another, call it a trick, another way of getting modifiers that aren't directly that don't directly come from adjectives, and that's if you've got a prepositional phrase such as parts of the tree or count of the leaves. You could think of tree parts, okay, and leaf counts, and so on. So once again, the simple rule of saying adjectives doesn't quite get you all the way where you want to go. So some of the issues that arise when you try this technique, okay. As we said, parts of the tree doesn't appear in the natural language to be an adjective. However, we still want to recognize that the word part signifies an attribute of tree. Same for count of leaves. And as you indicated, the use of the word long, even though it's nominally an adjective, doesn't really contribute here in the sense of being a modifier for one of these classes. The phrase single leaf, if we think about it for a minute, has to do with the count of the leaves. This is a potential different number of counts that leaves could have. That is, there's a count attribute that has a value of one. Okay, single meaning one. Similarly, the phrase two subtrees can be interpreted as a count of the number of subtrees in the tree class, having a value of two.